Hello, my friends. Tour 6, Southern Pines, Hall 4. Let's see how we play the hole. Plus 10%. Last 10, I have a strong wind, so I will reduce it with a navigator. 8.5. So I will go a little bit more down, so I have to adjust with no overpower. 3.8 plus 10% at max. I will push to max if have room, like this. No curl. Great left, unfortunately, but have room for errors this shot, I believe. Yes, white ring touching the left rough, it is the settings. So here, plus 5, at mid here, 2.2. I will aim a little under the hole like this, 2.1 adjustments, oh, 1.9 at mid, sorry, 1.9 plus 5%. Perfect away. Just miss. Needed to offset a little bit more to the right. Anyway. We will go to the shootout hole. Take a roll the ball, and it is a long path, but doable. So let's hope the opponent will drop, and we go to the shootout hole to see a shootout hole too. You see that in your drive you don't need to overpower when you have a little bit of headwind, and even if you have more headwind you go a little more back for to not overpower, and you have plenty of room to reach with the sniper the rough bump. I was at mid position, so if you stay a little bit shorter you will be maybe at 60 or 70% club. Here again we have the same shootout hole as before I had, but I didn't post it because I missed it, the drop just short in time. Plus 10%, plus 10%. Plus 10%. and I will play it at 80% slider. So 80, 80% slider, rough bump, always rough bump. .8 exactly the wind. Yellow ring by the rough. Ball guide. I will go just to the hole. .8 we have to adjust. Perfect away. Yeah, we drop it, we drop it. For the SDO. So if you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching and supporting my channel. Good luck at the tournament.